This prestigious event. 12 couples have made it through to the semi-finals, and 6 successful couples will make their way into the finals. There are the semi-finalists on your screen now. And I know back home in the UK, there's a substantial amount of viewers enjoying this dancing that we're able to bring you on Eurosport. None more so than Sheila Allen of Regent's Park, Southampton. Well, there, the first heat of semi-finalists on the dance floor. And the first dance will be the samba. And couple number 7, Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen from Denmark. Søren, age 30, Marie, 28. And one of her hobbies, working out. Russians in the background there, Alexandra Polikov and Elena Polikov. Yeah, the couple from Denmark, number 17, Klaus Konstal Jensen and Meta Giorgio. The Italians, Giacomo Stegaglia and Carla Grillotti. Number 11. From the Cuban club in Italy, current Italian champions. That's the first heat. A look there at the Russians. It's Alexandra and Alina Polyakova. So we move on now to the second heat. And just watch out for these two. Absolutely fabulous. It's Ralf Muller and Olga Muller-Omolchenko. German champions and silver medal winners in the European and World Championships for last year. Winners of the European title, this. The World Championship, incidentally, taking place on the 29th of October in Stuttgart. And then the Swiss couple, number 38, Oliver and Sandra Baumann. And then one of the judges looking on. What a task they've got ahead of them this afternoon. 7 judges. The judges from Great Britain, Holland, Poland, Japan, South Africa, Germany, and Denmark.
Thank you very much.
Well, the Muller's looking good. So the first dance now completed in the semi-finals. And there a chance to look again at the expertise of Ralf and Olga Muller. They really do give everything they do, every movement, 110%. So the next dance will be the cha-cha. That will be followed by the rumba. Then will be the pasodoble and finally the jive. So here we go, the cha-cha-cha. couple from Denmark, Klaus Kongstad Jensen and Mette Giorgio. And the other couple from Denmark, Steen Lund and Maya Bach. Second of the German couples, Alexandra Montanaro and Daniela Scarpil. Have a look at the Italians, Steccaglia and Gorillotti. Denmark well represented in this semi-finals.
Thank you very much. And welcome.
Five couples out of the 12 finalists from Denmark. I just wonder whether the home support will persuade the judges at all. We'll have to see. So now the second heat of the cha-cha. Henrik Tosbak and Jeanette Sondergaard from Denmark. Well, Henrik is a decorator and Jeanette a designer. His hobbies, golf, pairs dancing. Started at the age of 19. And bronze medal winners in the Danish championships. And Suzanne Rupp, also from Denmark. These two, the masters. Ralf and Olga Müller from Germany. Now, first look at these two, the Russians, Alexandra Polyakova and Elena Polyakova, there performing a good cha-cha-cha.
The first heat of the rumba, couples 2A11,
17, 28. So a chance now for the dancers to catch their breath. The next dance, a complete change of tempo, change of atmosphere. This one, the rumba. Chance for them to show off their sensuality. Here the Italians. They say their favorite dance is the Paso Doble. Giacomo and Carla looking very, very good in this rumba.
Essa locura de vivir y amar, que es más que amar frenesí. Ay, en el beso que te di, alma, piedad, corazón. Dime qué sabes tú sentir.
Well, that was Torsten Weidmann and Sabine Kransky from Germany.
Quiero que vivas solo para mí.
To Oliver and Sandra Baumann from Switzerland. Another of the Danish couples, Klaus Kongstad Jensen and Mette Giorgio. And there are the Italians once more. Looking supremely confident. Fabulous expression there. Now the second heat gets underway. Rhythm, very, very hard to keep. Hard to keep the movements smooth. These two making it look so, so easy. Not really the art of this dance. But of course, Ralph and Olga Muller. Olga, originally from Russia, came over to Germany, and the two were paired up by their coach and eventually married. Very strong partnership indeed, in every sense of the word. But there, another of the Danish couples, Søren Pilgaard and Marine Christensen, finishing off that rumba. So just the Paso Doble and the jive to go in these semi-finals. Chance again to look at Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen from Denmark. We'll take a short break, but the final two dances coming right up. Don't go away. Welcome back. Now the penultimate dance, that the Paso Doble. Complete contrast to the rumba. There's more and more flamenco movements coming into this dance, and the judges here looking for quick, crisp turns. Of course, sharp head movements, the staccato style. Italians, Steccaglia and Grillotti. And the Russians there, almost running out of space. Alexandra and Elena Polyakova. First heat on the Paso Doble. And there, a look at the Italians, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti. Trained by Alan and Hazel Fletcher. Just look at the masters at work. European champions, Ralph and Olga Muller. The man takes over the role of the toreador, and the woman portraying the movements of the cape. Oliver and Sandra Baumann, the Swiss couple there. Really giving it everything. And there, Alan Winter and Suzanne Harup from Denmark. As we take another look at Oliver and Sandra Baumann from Switzerland. So just one more dance to go in the semi-finals. And the judges have the task of breaking it down to just six couples. So now the final dance, the jive. And there, Alexandra and Elena Polyakova from Russia. The most physically demanding of the five dances. Perhaps that's why they put it at the end of the competition. Who knows? Swiss couple looking good. Sandra. Will they be good enough? A lot of concentration required for the jive. Footwork very, very important indeed. And that's the Russians. Sandra and Elena Polyakova. And Suzanne Harup from Denmark. She certainly seems to have enjoyed herself this afternoon. So they take their leave, the final heat, onto the floor now for their final dance, the jive. There, couple number 20, Alexandra Montanaro and Daniela Scarpil from Germany. They'll be hoping to make it into the finals. So the final heat, get underway, Steenlund and Maya Bach from Denmark. 35. The Mullers. And they really do look supremely confident. Very well in the semi-finals. Soren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen, one of the five that have made it into the semi-finals. And by Colin and Lean James and Walter Laird, Danish and Scandinavian champions. Peck on the cheek there from Ralph for Olga Muller. He's quite confident. They've done enough to make their way into the finals. Tremendous battle. And now we leave it to the judges as the semi-finalists take their leave. We will take a short break. But don't go away. We'll be right back with all the action in the finals. here in the Aros World Open Latin for 1994. Welcome back. And now a chance to meet the couples that have made it through into the finals of this Open Latin competition here in Aarhus in Denmark. And the first couple that have made it through, demonstrating a short samba for us here, Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen. Søren, age 30, Marie, 28. Both, incidentally, tailors, so Ciabatta Bella made their own costumes. These two, the Danish and Scandinavian champions. So now, a chance to meet the second couple that have made it through. And they are, of course, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti from Italy. Giacomo, age 23. Carla, age 20. His hobbies, tennis, and Carla enjoys traveling. Their favorite dance, the Paso Doble, so look out for that. They're trained by Alan and Hazel Fledger, and currently the Italian national champions. Well, looking good here. And they'll be hoping to finish amongst the medals in this competition. Four more places remaining. And here, Henrik Tusbeck and Jeanette Sondergaard. Remember, there were five couples from Denmark in the semi-finals. And here, the first to have made it through to the finals. Henrik is a decorator and Jeanette a designer. Age 22 and 23 respectively. Trainer Colin James and Walter Leard. Bronze medalists in the Danish Championships. That's Henrik Tusbeck and Jeanette Sondergaard performing the rumba for us. So here, the fourth couple to have made it into these finals, Torsten Weidmann and Sadina Kramski from Germany. And they perform a samba. And come out of the Pforzheim club in Germany. Now, the next couple will perform the cha-cha-cha for us. Steen Lund and Maya Bark, the second couple from Denmark to make it through here. These two, aged 23 and 22 respectively. Steen enjoys a game of football and listening to music. And Maya, well, hobbies, just music. Trained by Colin James, Alan Fletcher and Donnie Burns. Appreciated by this very knowledgeable crowd. Steen Lund and Maya Bach. So the final place, well, there's one couple we haven't seen who we certainly should have seen. And it has to be Ralf Müller and Olga Müller-Olmutschenko from Germany. The reigning European champions, silver medal winners in the World Championship last year. These two have to be favourite in this Open. They won the gold medal in Baden-Baden, which you may have seen a few weeks ago on Eurosport. These two really in impeccable form. Ralf now 27, Olga just 22. And Ralf's hobbies include dancing and, would you believe, windsurfing. Well, they're going to take some beating here in this competition. Well, all the dancers now make their way out onto the dance floor. What could be a battle royal? The first dance, of course, will be the samba. They have to dance all five dances again. A few nerves out there, I'm sure. Yeah. German couple, Sabine Klemski. These now the Italians, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti. From Denmark. 15. Just to look at the favourites once again. They really do look so polished. Marie Christensen. And the Germans, Torsten Wiedmann and Sabine Kramski, wearing number 28. Back to the Italians again.
Thank you very much.
And the first dance over. And a chance to look at the expertise of Ralf and Olga Müller. Really so composed and so polished, as I said before. Tremendous expression and charisma. Really living the dance. Now the second dance, the cha-cha-cha. And everything to dance for. Experienced here today. The Italian champions really reveling in this competition. important to keep the rhythm of the dance well. Good strong hip movement. Ralph and Olga doing just that. Five dances completed now, as we look at the expertise of Ralf and Olga. Three dances to go. And these two really living the dance. So the next dance will be the rumba, that'll be followed by the paso doble, then of course finally the jive. And that's a very demanding dance indeed. The Italians there at the front of your picture, and my word, they really are in good form. So a little bit of a breather for the couples. Few words of confidence there from Carla. So now we're ready to start the rumba. A complete change of mood, change of rhythm. Dance. It's very important for the dancers to keep a good rhythm through this dance and keep it smooth at the same time. Not an easy task. Certainly will be a fiercely fought contest indeed. Very difficult for the judges to decide. The Germans, Ralf and Olga Müller, looking very, very good. But I must say, I really have enjoyed the dancing of the Italians, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti. They finished third in Baden-Baden. Remember, the Germans, Ralf and Olga, won there. Repair work going on. Once again, a chance for the couples just to catch their breath. They've had to perform a lot of dances to make it into these finals. And as again as you can see there, a complete change of character as we move on now to the paso doble. Couple, Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen, looking very, very confident indeed. These two, the Danish and Scandinavian champions, and dancing every bit the part. look at the other Danish couple that have made it into these finals. Steen Lund and Maya Bach from the Aarhus Sports Dance Club. A lot of support for them here, as you would imagine. I must say I've enjoyed watching these two as much as any. The Italian champions. And once again from Denmark. Henrik Rosbeck and Jeanette Sondergaard. There, the Paso Doble, just one dance to go. And still, the Germans, Ralf and Olga Müller, looking very, very polished indeed. Now, just one dance to go. Chance, perhaps. For one of the Danish couples to break through, who knows? Really is fabulous stuff from the Italians. The Danish couple, Steen Lund and Maya Bach, looking good. Danish couples, Henrik Tosbach and Jeanette Sondergaard. Once again, these two making every move look so easy. Ralf and Olga Müller. Well, that's the competition over. We'll take a short break. Welcome back to Denmark and the Aarhus World Open Latin competition. Well, the competition over. The judges working out their marks, and that gives us a little bit of a chance to look at some ballroom dancing. And here on your screen, Jens Werner and Charlotte Jürgensen, silver medal winners in the European World Amateur Dance Championships last year. Thank you. Well, tangos don't come much better than that. Fernando's Hideaway and Jens Werner and Charlotte Jurgensen. Oh, my word. They are in impeccable form. Quite brilliant. Well, now the moment of truth.
We come now
the marks
to the
now
marking
for the finals for the samba. Of this World Open from Aarhus. So the marks for the first dance, that was the samba. The first set of marks for couple number seven, Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen. My word, they're very good indeed.
Couple number 11, Giacomo
four second
Cattia,
placings
Carla
of first
Gridotti
place.
From Italy.
So looking good. The Italians next up. Steccaglia and Grillotti. Well, 1 second placing.
Couple number 15,
two
Henrik
sixth.
Kusvig,
that could
and
be crucial.
From Denmark.
So now for Hendrik Torsbæk and Jeanette Sondergaard from Denmark.
That's probably
enough to have them down in fifth place, I would have thought. So the Germans next. Torsten Weidmann and Sabine Kramski. Well, that gives them the same number of points. So probably tie in fifth place for them with the Danish couple. And the marks for Steen Lund and Maja Bach
and finally
from
your marks
Denmark.
For number 36,
and the final
Ralf Müller,
set of marks
for
this for the first dance, the samba for Ralf Müller and Olga Müller-Omolchenko. And look at that, all first placings except for the fourth judge.
Now please your marks for the cha-cha, couple number seven.
So now for the second dance, the marks for
Søren
Pilgaard and Marie Christensen. Well, 2 second places, four third
11,
placings.
We'll
have to wait
five,
and see where that will put them.
Five, two, three,
now, Steccaglia and Grillotti. Well, they were third in the
couple
first dance.
15,
second place.
Five, three, four, two, that sixth could prove crucial.
These marks for Dosbach and Sondergaard.
Couple number 28. Well,
probably enough to put them in fifth place.
Six,
now Weidmann and Kramski,
five,
the Germans. Second place in there from the third judge, but
won't pull them up, I don't think.
Now Steen Lund and Maja Bach from Denmark. Well, a good set of marks. 2 second placings at the end there for them.
Number 36.
Now, finally, the marks for Ralf and Olga Müller from Germany, and every judge having them out in front.
Excuse me.
Well, certainly very well deserved.
Can we have, listen carefully, can we have the marks?
So,
number 35 again, please.
Perhaps a correction here with the marks for Steen Lund and Maja Bach.
35.
Just check on that. Should be a third, sixth, sixth, fourth, fifth, second,
second.
So that will put them into third place on that dance. They'll pull up a place. At the moment, first, Ralf and Olga Müller. Second place, Søren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen. These two lying in second place at the moment. These marks pretty crucial. Four second placings. Two thirds and a fourth. Well, not likely to keep them in that second spot.
Cover number 11.
Now, the Italians need a good set of marks here. Well, that's not bad. Second place from the fourth judge. A sixth from the last judge. That's disappointing. Now the marks for Hendrik Tosbæk and Jeanette Sondergaard from Denmark. Well, the judges a little bit undecided now. Second from one judge, sixth from another.
So
move on to Wiedmann and Kramski from Germany.
Couple number 35.
Now the marks for Steen Lund and Maya Bark from Denmark. Second placing here from judge number six.
Couple number 36.
From the second and third judge. Now for Ralph and Olga, and once again every judge having them out in front. So the situation at the moment is that Ralph and Olga Muller obviously in the lead after three dances. Second place going to Pilgaard and Christensen from Denmark. Third now for Steccaglia and Grillotti for Italy. As we move on now, the marks for the Paso Doble. These for Pilgaard and Christensen from Denmark. 2 seconds, 3 third placings. Now, Steccaglia and Grillotti. They need a good set here. 2 fourths at the start. 2 second placings for them. Well, that six at the end not doing them any favours. They finished just behind the Danish couple. As we move on to Tosbach and Sondergaard's marks. 2 third placings.
Couple number 28.
Now Wiedmann and Kramski from Germany. Again, a second place from judge number 3.
Couple number 35.
Not from well. Steen Lund now and Maya Bark.
6-6-2, all 2.
Well, disappointing set of marks for them. 2 second places at the end, but 4 sixth places. And finally, marks for Ralph and Olga Muller. And again, all first placing. So they really can't be beaten now. Second place still, Soren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen. And now third, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti from Italy. So now the marks for the final dance. That, of course, the jive.
Your marks, couple number 7, please.
And the first set for Pilgaard and Christensen, who are lying in second place. Well, 6th place there from judge number 4.
Couple number 11.
Now the Italians, Steccaglia and Grillotti, 2 second placings and 2 sixths. Well, these will take some working out. Toss back, and Sondergaard now from Denmark. Number 15. A couple of second places there. A third and 2 fourths and 2 fifths. The other marks for Wiedmann and Kramski for Germany. Well, not good marks for them there. And an ultimate set of marks for Steen Lund and Maya Bark from Denmark. That put them in 5th place on that dance. And, well, the marks for Ralph and Olga Muller once again have to be all first placings. So I can tell you the final result here in Aarhus is that the winners, no surprise, Ralph and Olga Muller in 2nd place, Soren Pilgaard and Marie Christensen from Denmark, and 3rd place, Giacomo Steccaglia and Carla Grillotti from Italy. And it really was a fiercely fought battle between the Italians and the Danish couple, Tosbach and Sondergaard. They're the couples receiving their awards on the rostrum as the champions here take to the dance floor for the final time. This the honours dance from the champions here in Aarhus. Ralph Muller and Olga Muller Omolchenko, the European champions, winners in Baden-Baden and now winners here in Aarhus. Sit back and enjoy this. Well, it's been an hour of grace, elegance, and sheer entertainment. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have here in Aarhus. For myself and the rest of the Eurosport team, bye for now.